Promoted to Major General on March 9, 1702, Hamilton fought under John Churchill, 1st Duke of Marlborough at the Siege of Stebbinsward in October 1702 during the War of the Spanish Succession. Promoted to Lieutenant General on January 1, 1704, he was appointed a Knight of the Order of the Thistle later that year. He led the final assault at the Battle of Blenheim, attacking the village churchyard with 8 battalions of men and then receiving the surrender of its French defenders in August 1704. After marching with Colin from the Moselle, he relieved the besieged city of Liège in June 1705. Hamilton led a diversion at the Battle of Ramillies but turned the maneuver into a highly successful assault, from which he had to withdraw before leading the relentless pursuit of the defeated French troops in May 1706. He also took part in the Siege of Menin in July 1706 and then played a major role at the Battle of Oudenaarde in July 1708. He also saw action at the Passage of the Scheldt in November 1708, fought at the Siege of Tournai in June 1709 and led the charge of 15 infantry battalions in an extremely bloody assault on the French entrenchments at the Battle of Malplaquet in September 1709, promoted to General of Foot in 1710. Hamilton was appointed Lord Lieutenant of Lanarkshire in 1711. He returned to the continent in 1712 and continued to serve in the army commanded by the Duke of Ormond besieging Douai and then Beauchesne until 1713. Hamilton became a Lord of the Bedchamber to George I and was installed as Governor of Edinburgh Castle in 1714. He also sat in the House of Lords as a Scottish representative peer. Promoted to Field Marshal, the first ever promotion to this rank, on January 31, 1735, he commissioned the building of a temple at his Buckinghamshire home, Clifton, by the architect Giacomo Leone later that year. Hamilton died at his home at Albemarle Street in London on January 29, 1737 and was buried at Taplow Court. In 1733 Michael Ristorak, a sculptor from Antwerp, carved a marble bust of Hamilton in the form of a Roman centurion. As a boy, Ristorak would have witnessed Hamilton's unopposed entry into Antwerp shortly after his victory at Ramillies. The bust is now in the Victoria and Albert Museum. In 1695 Hamilton married Elizabeth Villiers, a former mistress of William III. They had 3 daughters.